Boa YouTube, eu vou ser pais Irish.
What's going on, kids and squad? It's the way Prince.
So fit to me.
Icelandic people, we are back.
I was gonna say, my Icelandic people, I love you guys so much. You guys are my real MVP, my real fans. I love you guys so much. Keep spreading the love, keep showing that love. Let's keep going together, man. So today's Icelandic video, we came in, we saw these videos in the comments. And it's got a lot of thumbs up, so you know we come through. Kuzo delivers, you understand? So Úlfur, 100,000. If I pronounce that wrong, I'm sorry, show me the correction. Without further ado, let's get right to it, man.
Skip.
Alright, man.
Skip this money.
Skip.
Oh, you mean? Sorry about the blurriness.
100,000 kronur komo fara eins og klink. Million fyrir mánuð bara ef ég nenni því. Motherfuckers halda
of like a Migos flowing. Hörru,
hörru, hörru, hörru, hörru, hörru, hörru, hörru, hörru, ég sýnd ekki til að kepa að
strýpa hundu dina. Geti mitt sitt á meðan vina, sáttu þessu kefið. One second, guys. There we go. That must be heavy, man.
So
I like, you see the nature?
Yeah.
The forest, the trees, the water, the boats, like.
Alright, man.
Úlfur, now I see why you guys wanted us to react to this song. This is a very chilled song. Like, it just, you just sit back and just vibe to it, you know what I mean? It's just like, it's chilled. And they got that kind of Migos flow. Hit it. It's a big. I like that song, straight up. I like it, it's chilled. You guys don't disappoint. I ain't heard one bad song yet. Not one. Yeah, go ahead, cousin.
What was I about to say? First thing, yeah, never judge a book for its case.
Because like, because no,
wait,
no,
it's
no.
Cover,
it's cover.
Yeah. No, no, keep going, keep going.
Oh, you need to be. First thing, yeah, never judge a book for its cover. Right, yeah, its cover. Because like, well, if you, no, just be honest, yeah, if you see them like in the streets here, yeah, would you tell like that, like, yeah, they rap or something,
yeah,
they grind?
Yeah, nah,
like, nah. That's how I was looking at, like, oh, this guy, like, very good, the flow as well, just calm, chill, you know. They got the Amigos vibe. Yeah, as my cousin said.
Chop.
Yeah. I like it.
Alice likes Manx.
Never would I even think that they would be, you know, musicians. Because they look like, you know, they're normal regular workers or something. And then when you hear this, be surprised that they're actually good. And I like the song and the video, you know.
It's different, yeah.
Different to all the videos, you know, with the diamonds.
Yeah, this one's
they were just dressed, you know.
Also, you guys are unique, man. The location, like the nature is beautiful,
the
man.
The countryside.
Big up, Úlfur. If I pronounced that wrong, I'm very sorry. Please correct me down below. So, Kuzo family, make sure you follow me and my cousin on Instagram and Snapchat. Press that. Follow us. Subscribe. Hit that subscribe button because we're gonna do plenty. Because there's so many Icelandic songs, so we've got a long list. Okay, and we're gonna react to every single one, and we're gonna be at Secret Solstice as well, guys. We're gonna be there, so make sure you follow us because this summer, the videos that we're gonna drop for you guys, for my Iceland people, it's gonna be amazing. So without further ado, it's your boy Prince.
It's your boy Irish.
It's your boy Jamaica.
Peace and love. Stay shining. Kuzo. Ha!